Right. Things have just got interesting. A few more twisties, a couple of cars, just to keep us on our toes. And yeah, some pretty interesting scenery. This is the second half of the King's Highway up to Braidwood. Following Sam on the ERSV4, a Ford and a Holden. Michael's way ahead. Oh yeah, temperature's dropped a couple of degrees now, you can really feel it. I've got to say, as always, their triumph has just been absolutely good as gold. I'm really going to miss this bike. In an ideal world, if I had loads of money, I could just keep this and just keep buying bikes, but that's not reality, sadly. Like the roads have straightened out a bit, so I'll turn off and catch you guys later.